Hi, this is the Doom the Roguelike introduction video. With me today is UPenn. We're just going to do a short explanation about the different classes in the game and how Doom works so that you guys know what's going on when the actual LP starts.
Right. Basically, there's three classes. Each of them specialize in a different thing. The Marine is a bit tougher. The Scout is a bit quicker. And the Technician is better at modifying things. And then beyond that, they each have special traits. Their master traits, their tier 3 traits, are unique for each class. So as you get higher up in level, you become more and more specialized. And I notice you're doing a fists only run here.
I am. I'm being pro fist, and I'm just punching everything because I'm not. And I have my health pack. Check that shit out.
Wow.
All right. And here we're on the first level. The first level's always this big sort of open. Yeah, shit. The first
level. Ooh, shotgun.
Yeah, he's caught me in the open, which is pretty much the worst place you want to be, especially if you're going fists.
I have no idea if those trees offer cover, since those trees were just added, like, this version, and this is the only place in the game they appear.
I couldn't tell you. I got shotgun on one side, and I got pistol on the other side, and I'm just trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing.
I would just run for the stairs. You don't really need that shotgun, you're using fists. You already got the health pack.
I'm not very good at this game, which is why we have UPenn here to explain more of the technical mumbo jumbo. I mostly just run up and click at things, because I try to play this like it was ADOM.
Or play it like it was actual Doom. Yeah. It plays a bit differently.
It does. It does. Now, that worked out, though. We will have a rundown of the different traits. Yeah, again, but this is about the worst place I could possibly be in.
Yeah, the starting location when you go down to a floor is never great. You usually start next to a barrel with a shotgun or just off screen.
Yeah. Yep.
Alright, just use all your health packs.
And then a shotgun comes around the corner, of course. Health pack's gone.
Pull the lever. I don't think you're going to live long enough to get the lever.
Of course I am. I'm expert at this game. Anyway, another thing this is kind of showing off is roguelikes are hard, and I'm not very good at this one. And so we're going to have a lot of deaths to laugh at when I'm like, hey, great, great, health packs, let's go get them.
No.
So that was the short intro, and we will see you guys in the actual video.